Hi guys, this is GodzillaFan8889 and welcome back to another MCP Mob Battles episode. So we are back in this city map called City of Wonders. Yeah, I've used this map several times before for giant monster battles and I'm finally using it again. So today's matchup is going to be quite interesting because it's going to be one mob fighting against a series of other mobs to see how powerful he is. And that mob is Shin Godzilla. This is Shin Godzilla from Monster Gamer's Shin Godzilla add-on. This is the beta version, so it's not fully fixed yet. And yeah, he's already destroying buildings. Yeah, Shin Godzilla from the 2016 movie Godzilla Resurgence, or Shin Godzilla. Yeah, he looks pretty awesome. This is an awesome model. And yeah, you know, he has like red all over his body. It's just like Shin Godzilla from the movie. And there's also something else that's added in the Monster Gamer Shin Godzilla add-on, and man, he's destroying a lot of buildings. So yeah, that's Shin Godzilla, and we also have Kamata-kun, but Kamata-kun cannot fight, so he won't be featured in today's episode, but his model looks really cool, plus, you know, Kamata-kun in MCPE, instant win. You know, he's known as very cute in the Godzilla fandom. Okay, so yeah, the main challenger is going to be Shin Godzilla, in his fourth form. He has a lot of awesome abilities, such as his atomic breath or atomic laser. He can also shoot lasers from his back and from his tail, and his animations are awesome. So he's going to be fighting against a bunch of monsters from the Godzilla Attack add-on and the King Kong add-on. So I'm going to list off all the mobs. We have Kong 2005, we have the Alpha Crawler, Kong 2017, Powered Mothra, King Ghidorah, Kamazotz, not Kamata-kun, Ghost Rodan, Kong, the normal giant Kong, Godzilla, Frost Godzilla, Mecha Godzilla, Godzilla 2019, Thermonuclear Gojira, Charge Kong, and Godzilla in Hell as the finisher. Sorry for that abrupt cut, had to deal with something. But yeah, Shin Godzilla is going to be fighting all of those opponents. We're going to start with the weakest one and then move our way up until we get to the strongest, which is Godzilla in Hell, who is literally immortal. So let's just get the first round started. So we'll spawn Shin Godzilla here. Look at that awesome model, and let's do this. Round one. Wait. That was fast. Alright, let's just spawn in a bunch. Here we go. Godzilla obviously one-shot 2005 Kong, but let's see how he does against three Alpha Crawlers. Yes, I'm gonna spawn in three. One, two, three. Wait a sec. Oh, they don't fight? Come on. I didn't know they didn't fight, so yeah. We can't do this round, sadly. Alright. So the Alpha Skull Crawlers won't fight Shin Godzilla. And he's destroying a lot of buildings around here. So, since the Alpha Skullcrawler round won't work, we're just gonna move on to Kong 2017. Let's see if he won't get one-shotted. Look how small he is in comparison to Shin Godzilla. Alright, just get him, Kong. He got one-shot again. Yeah, I really like the animations on Shin Godzilla. Look at that, he like fired lasers out of his back. So let's just move on to the next round, which is Powered Mothra. I'm not gonna get new Shin Godzilla because, you know, he's full health right now. Oh, he's taking a lot of damage. Look at those sick animations. He's shooting lasers from his back. Okay. Come on. Free stuff. just destroyed instantly. Or not instantly, but she was definitely destroyed. So yeah, Shin Godzilla wins that round. He took a bit of damage. So next round is going to be Shin Godzilla versus Ghidorah. This is going to be awesome. So I'm just gonna spawn in King Ghidorah. Spawn in Shin first. Oh yeah, they're not fighting each other. Hello? Yeah, they're ignoring each other. Look how much destruction there is already. Okay. Spawn him right about. Hey, don't walk away. You can't walk away. Spawn him about here. So Shin Godzilla wins that round. Now he's going to be fighting the infamous giant bat from the MonsterVerse, which is Kamazotz. And let's do this in between these buildings. This is fun. Here we go. Shin Godzilla just destroyed Kamazotz, but can he stand up to Ghost Rodan? Alright, I'm just gonna do a kill at E-Command. Alright, let's do this. Ghost Rodan. Okay, so Ghost Rodan has went down, but now it's time for the next batch of fighters to battle Shin Godzilla. Okay, so next round is going to be Kong versus Shin Godzilla. And by Kong, I mean this is going to be an awesome round. Alright, come on Shin Godzilla. Here we go. Shin Godzilla won that round, but now, after Kong, we have Godzilla. So yes, Shin Godzilla is now going to fight this Godzilla from the Godzilla Attack add-on. This can be an awesome matchup. Let's see who wins. Here we go. Boom, we got knocked very far away. Shin Godzilla won that round again. So yeah, Shin Godzilla seems to be destroying all of the opponents so far, but as we get to the tougher ones, perhaps he will face him. Alright, I'm gonna move to another area of the city, and we're going to do Frost Godzilla versus Shin Godzilla. Yes, as you know, Frost Godzilla is featured in Dave's Titan Tournament, which is pretty awesome in my opinion. So let's do this battle already. Godzilla was the first of the opponents to actually defeat Shin Godzilla. Okay, man, look at that destruction. That's a lot of destruction. That's what I want to see. So now we're going to do Mecha Godzilla versus Shin Godzilla. So we're just going to put him... Honestly, it doesn't really matter what... Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. It's like on top of the rail tracks. Okay, Mecha Godzilla versus Shin Godzilla. Who will win? Alright, I hope Shin redeems himself, but I'm not sure. Oh my gosh, he's taking a lot of damage. Alright, you just destroyed that pool. Come on, Mechagodzilla. But yeah, Shin Godzilla was just destroyed, sadly. And now it's time for the last four opponents. They might end up just destroying him. Now it's time for a requested battle. A battle that some people requested. We're going to be doing Godzilla 2019 from the new update of Godzilla Attack add-on. By the way, the version that is available does not feature Ghost Rodan or 2019 Godzilla. So yeah, this is Godzilla 2019. This is Shin Godzilla. Let's sell this rivalry. To redo this, I want to see the health bars, because Godzilla 2019 just knocked me way too far away and I couldn't see the health bars anymore. 2019 here. Okay, I think this is far away enough. Yeah, this is good. Alright. Godzilla 2019 won, and that's how much health was left. It was kind of close, but Godzilla 2019 still took the victory. Okay, next one is going to be Thermonuclear Gojira. Yeah, that's right. Alright, so Thermonuclear Gojira is going to fight Shin Godzilla. I think Shin Godzilla is going to get destroyed. So let's just do this battle already. Okay, fight. Look how big he is. Thermonuclear Gojira won that one, and now it's only two rounds left. Next is going to be Charge Kong versus Shin Godzilla. This not gonna be pretty. Here we go. Alright. He got one shot in. What the crap? Okay. Yeah, that's about as much as I expected. Let's see how Godzilla in Hell is able to do against him. This is the last round. So yeah, Godzilla in Hell won. So yeah, that's the video. Shin Godzilla went up against a bunch of Godzilla monsters and Kong monsters. He actually did quite well. I'd say he's around the level of the normal Godzilla, or no, he lost horribly to Frost Godzilla. So he's not that weak, but also not too overpowered. So yeah, that was Shin Godzilla versus a bunch of other titans. Hopefully you enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe, and you know, support MonsterGamer122 and other add-on creators. The links of their channels will be in the description, and yeah, bye.